Hello, and welcome to another release of Intel Graphics Performance Analyzers. I'm Justin, an engineer on the GPA team, here to give you the highlights of our 2024.3 public release. First, we are introducing the first iteration of the Pixel History feature for DX12 frames and streams. This feature is also available for DX11 and allows you to easily see how many times your game is writing to the same pixel, and what GPU events influence the final color. We're also introducing the Metrics Accuracy feature, which will allow you to visualize fluctuating metrics. For metrics with high deviations, the minimum and maximum values will be displayed in the bar chart, along with tooltips that show the exact values. They will also be highlighted in yellow in the Metrics tab, and the standard deviation column will be added. Finally, we've added the ability to scroll through the bar chart horizontally using the mouse wheel. For the unfortunate event that Graphics Frame Analyzer encounters a problem opening your stream, we've improved our error report dialog to show more information about what went wrong. This also enables future issues to be troubleshooted and resolved more quickly. Just click this button to copy the report, and the contents can be posted to our support forums. Moving on, let's talk about Intel GPA Framework. I would like to introduce the new FrameStats layer. It shows the total number of API calls within your range of interest. The data can be dumped to a CSV file for further analysis. This information can help users determine if their game is more compute, graphics, or ray tracing intensive. We've improved support for modern D3D12 games, including games using Unreal Engine 5 and up. And those are the top highlights for the 2024.3 release of Intel GPA. Thank you for watching. You can try out these features and more with our free downloads of Intel GPA and Intel GPA Framework. For the full list of updates and changes, take a look at our release notes. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel for more Intel GPA news and updates.